Hi everybody, we get a lot of questions from the community asking, what type of camera should I use when I use mmhmm? Well, the answer is it's up to you. We support a lot of different camera types, so in this video I want to show you what I look like in front of four different types of cameras. Here are the four cameras I'm going to use in this video to show you some different examples of camera types. First up is my default camera on my MacBook Pro laptop. Then I'm going to use the iPhone 12 Pro connected through a USB connection. Then the Logitech 4K Brio webcam, also connected through USB. And then lastly, at the high end, the Fuji XT3 mirrorless, which is connected through an HDMI and mini HDMI cable. And as a reminder, in the top right of your mmhmm window, that's where you can find the settings for which camera to choose. Also, to check off I have a green screen and then adjust your thresholds. For the purposes of this video, I'm going to be standing in front of the same green screen so you get a consistent background each time. Okay, well let's get started. And as a reminder, behind me is my green screen and in front of me, I'm only using a window to light me, no additional artificial light. So this is what I look like in front of my MacBook Pro laptop using the default built-in camera. And technically, this is called the FaceTime HD camera when you're looking for it in your camera settings. Now I'm using my iPhone 12 Pro. I've connected my phone to my laptop through a USB connection, and I'm using a third-party app, like Camo Studio, to turn my phone into a webcam. This is a really convenient way to get HD quality without having to go out and buy a new camera if you already have a phone. Another popular option are the external webcams that connect to your computer via USB. So like the Logitech Brio 4K here, you can just grab it, mount it to the top of your laptop or desktop, so whether you're on the go or permanently at home, you always have a flexible, versatile HD quality option. And lastly, for the professional and advanced setup, here's the Fuji XT3. This is a HD mirrorless camera that is connected to my laptop through an HDMI cable. Okay, and those are four types of cameras you can use with mmhmm. Hopefully in this review, you found something helpful to you. But if you've got more questions, please check out our help center or follow us on social. Or if you've got any questions specific, just email us. We'd love to help. Thanks.